Today we're at the Crossings Golf Course. The golf course is roughly 400 acres, but 200 of those acres have been set aside to preserve the natural habitat to support plant and animal species that only thrive here in Southern California. One of those is the California gnatcatcher. The gnatcatcher is also identified on the federal threatened and endangered species list. What we've seen over the last couple years from monitoring of the gnatcatcher at the golf course is there's an increase in the population of the bird. And that's a good thing because now we're showing an increase in a federally listed endangered and threatened species.